Welcome to ThemeWinter. Today I am going to show you how to create a multi-vendor restaurant website with WP Cafe Multivendor add-on. You can add unlimited vendors, earn commissions from sales, design attractive food menus, and so much more. So without further ado, let's get started. First, you need to install and activate the required plugins. The first plugin is WP Cafe. You need WP Cafe to create food menus. Make sure to download WP Cafe Pro if you want pro features. Then download Dokan. Dokan is a multi-vendor marketplace plugin. You will also need WooCommerce to run WP Cafe and Dokan plugin, and also add payment gateways. Finally, download WP Cafe Multivendor Restaurant add-on and you are ready to start designing your multi-vendor restaurant website. To add a new vendor, go to your admin dashboard. Then select Dokan, Vendors, and Add New. Then fill up the necessary details such as the vendor photo, the store banner, the vendor name and the store name. Make sure to create a unique username for your vendor and generate a password. Then enable the option to send the vendor an email about their account details. Make sure to add the location of your vendor by choosing their country and their state. Finally, click Create Vendor and you will see the vendor added to your vendor list. Change the status of the vendor to show them on the store list. You can edit the vendor details straight from your dashboard. At the bottom, you will see an option to enable the vendor to add product and publish products directly. Save changes by updating user. If your WP Cafe food menu page shows this error, then you can fix it from the admin panel. From admin dashboard, select settings, then permalink. Select any of the common settings and save changes. This will remove the error and show your vendor dashboard. As a vendor, to add a product, log into your account. From your dashboard, select products. Then add new product. Here, fill up your product details by adding a picture, give it a name, and set a price. You can also add a discounted price. Then choose a category. The product categories can only be created by the admin, not the vendor. Then click Create Product and you will see your product added to the list. To create a new product category, the admin must log into their dashboard and select Product, then Categories. Choose a category name. And then select Add New Category. You will see the name appear in the category list. WP Cafe plugin lets vendors customize their food menu styles. Go to your vendor dashboard and select WP Cafe. Then choose Food Menu List from Food Menu Style and save changes. You will see the food menu style change. With WP Cafe Pro, you can select Food Menu List slide bar. This will give you another variation of your food menu style. You can also set the number of food items you want to show on your page. From Vendor Dashboard, select Settings. Then edit Store Products Per Page. Save changes. And you will notice the number of items change. From Admin Dashboard, select WP Cafe, then Settings. In Menu Settings, you will notice that Allow Location is disabled. But don't worry, vendors can enable this option from the Vendor Dashboard. Go to Products, then Food Location. Here, admin can create a new location and it will be added to the list. From Vendor Dashboard, select WP Cafe. Here, vendors can allow location pop-up. Then from Food Delivery Location, choose multiple location from the list created by the admin. Then save changes. Now go to your store page and you will see the location pop-up available. Customers can set their delivery location using this pop-up. Vendors can check customer location from order settings from their dashboard. From Admin Dashboard, select WP Cafe Settings, then Menu Settings. At the bottom, you will see the discount option is disabled. When WP Cafe Multivendor plugin is active, discount option is available only for vendors. From Vendor Dashboard, select WP Cafe. At the bottom, you will see an option to add a percentage discount. You can set discounts for menus or categories. Vendors can check discounted price from order settings. From Vendor Dashboard, select Products, then Edit Item. Here, you will find the option to add preparing time and delivery time. Save changes, and you will see the time appear in your food menu. To add an AJAX mini cart, go to your admin dashboard and select WP Cafe Settings. Then from the menu settings, enable Allow Cart and save changes. You will see the mini cart appear on the right side of your store page. Quantity Picker feature is also available with your mini cart. Start building a multi-vendor restaurant website today with WP Cafe Multivendor Restaurant add-on for Dokan. If you found this video helpful, then subscribe to stay updated on latest news and updates. Thank you.